tiny computers generally aren't very powerful. Tiny computers generally don't have a lot of ports. The Intel Hades Canyon Nook is the exception to the rule. This $1,000 box can drive 6 4K monitors simultaneously. It plays games at 1080p resolution without breaking a sweat. It even does VR. Here I am playing Echo Arena on an Oculus Rift without a hint of stutter. And it's got more ports than my desktop at home. HDMI, 4 USB 3 ports, 2 gigabit Ethernet jacks, 2 mini display ports, a pair of all-in-one Thunderbolt 3 ports, and an optical audio jack. And that's just the back. Around front, you get a full-size SD card slot for your photos and videos, 2 more USB 3 ports for your wireless dongles and thumb drives, and a rare front HDMI port for VR. Plus USB-C and a 3.5mm headphone jack for good measure. And in case you're wondering, you can customize this LED lighting any which way you want, if, say, you're not a fan of skulls. You can even have them blink in time to the network settings or the hard drive activity, anything you want. How can a box this tiny power so much? It's because the Hades Canyon has an Intel chip inside like none you've seen before, one with AMD graphics within. Though Intel and AMD are lifelong rivals, they put aside their differences this once. Intel says these integrated AMD graphics are as powerful as an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1060, and it certainly didn't struggle to hit a solid 60 frames per second in PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds at medium detail. Here's a couple of catches, though. $1,000 only buys you the bare box. You'll have to crack it open and install a solid-state drive and memory yourself, components you'll need to buy separately. You'll need your own copy of Windows and a thumb drive to install it too. Plus a monitor, mouse, and keyboard, of course. And though the box is small, the power supply is definitely not. I'm still testing the Intel Hades Canyon, but I like what I see so far. If you're willing to try a desktop instead of a laptop, it's one to keep an eye on.